Hi, I'm Prathima N Rao, Indian wheelchair tennis player. This is my story. Hi, I'm Prathima N Rao, Indian wheelchair tennis player from Bangalore. Born in Bangalore, brought up in Bangalore. My friend and loved one call me Prathu. Current rank, ITA number 1 and ITF highest ranking is 189. I'm a right-handed player. Serve is in my favorite show. I done by Diploma in Computer Application. It's a small family. Me, my husband and my lovely son Prithvi. He's studying in 10th standard. Me and my husband is working in JVK MRI. My childhood was quite normal. It's of course the age of 3 years old, lost use of my right leg with polio. I was forced to use of caliper to move around and continue to do so till date. It was quite difficult on wheelchair movement. I want to do some extraordinary. I tried archery and athletic also. I chosen tennis. Now the tennis as my career. I don't any form of difficulty to pertaining my differently ability. Practice 5 days in a week, at least 2 hours in a day. Biggest achievement in tennis 2016 to 2021, I'm top number 1 in Indian wheelchair tennis. In 2017, Malaysian Opens in doubles and semi final. Biggest achievement outside tennis, International Women's Achiever Award 2019 by Legal Rights Council in New Delhi. Women's Achiever Award in India 2016 and 2018 at Bangalore and New Delhi. Featured in Swarga Foundation and Special Calendar 2018 edition of National Para Athletes. Green medal for our country in Paralympic and Asian Games. I want to train tennis for youngsters. Favorite sports person, Leander Fase and Roger Federer. My role model outside sports, Padmashri Sudhamurthy. Advice for youngsters, set the goal, work until you will get success. My favorite quote, work until you don't have improved yourself. Tennis is a mindset game. Once you get to know the wheelchair movement, then you will love well the wheelchair tennis. Of course, we need support from government. We need accessible food, training and sponsorship. Then only we will get medal for our country. Without government support, we are not able to do anything. Great initiative from Sunil sir. He introduced Indian wheelchair tennis tour in 2016. Now they completed 10 tournaments in different states. Initially we played nationals in yearly ones. Now we got ITA ranking also. I'm very happy. I improved my game and everyone recognized me as a wheelchair tennis player. Thank you for watching this video. Wheelchair tennis player need your blessings, love and valuable support. Please like, share and subscribe this video with your family and friends. Thank you.